Yeah.
Watery chocolate mud, baby.
Ew. You know, this is being captured on the stream. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, now everybody gets to hear about that lovely description.
You're welcome.
No, not you're welcome. I am playing some Dot Hack Infection. Oh. Yes, I am wearing a shirt. I'm just wearing this because I get cold. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna play it in English. I tend to play it in Japanese. Let's play this. Dumb graphics.
Der Mann des Schattens.
Yet to return the Shadow One, who quests for the Twilight Dragon. Rumbles the Dark Hearth, and Helba, Queen of the Dark, has raised finally her army. Sorry about
der große Baum des Lichts fällt. Alle Macht zerfällt zu Tropfen im Tempel von Arche Köln. Wesen ohne Schatten, ihre Welt zerfällt zu nichts. Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche.
Never to return the Shadowed One.
Kehrt niemals
zurück. Quest for the Twilight Dragon. Epitaph of Twilight.
Okay, user registration is done. Now for a name. Yasuhiko's probably already there waiting for me. I'd better hurry.
Registration process for the world is finished. We're gonna keep your name Kite. Yes. I don't know what's up with all these little lines. So I apologize about that if it's a little annoying. Oh, this mail. CFC Corporation version update. The system of the world has been updated to version 2.75. With this update, the following elements have been added. Monster tolerances for a group of monsters, certain physical slash magical attacks will cause zero damage because of their defense mechanisms. Elemental hit attack with elemental skills that are opposite the monster's attribute, and it will result in double to times the damage. Treasure chest items. You may obtain different items depending on the type of treasure chest. Many items are now available from the Gota statue. For more details, please see the version update information listed on the board. Thank you for registering. This is a notification mail to complete the registration process. The world, the game, is comprised of several servers. The adventure begins by inputting codes at the Chaos Gates and Root Towns, which are located in each of the servers. Let me introduce each of the servers and Root Towns. Aqua Capital Makanu, Delta Server, Root Town. Makanu means the son of a goddess. There are waterways throughout the town. The sounds and the scenery will bring you peace. Highland City, Dunlarig. Dunlarig means the Weaver Guardian, with buildings made of, I think that's Omega. Yeah, Omega, because Triangles Delta, yeah, it's Omega, I'm sorry, is a city protected by sprites with buildings made of rocks coexisting with nature. The wind will challenge the adventurers on their quest. Cultural City, Carmen Galacidia. It is a alpha server. Root Town, Carmia Galacina means the Song of Galay. It is a metropolis, a fusion of science and traditional cultural knowledge. These all I don't go to in this game. I mainly get to Makanu and then the second one. Hey, did you finish registering? What kind of character are you? Oh, and like I said, at school you'll regret it if you use a smart-ass name. I am Orca in the world, so keep that in mind. Don't call me by my real name. You can be a different person when you're there. Well, more like the guy you want to be. Anyway, I'll be at Root Town. That web browser. I feel like I'm in the 90s. Just the new section. Beautiful. Good. I love this. Go ahead and get into the game, into the world.
Hey, it's me. Blade Master.
Whoa! You look so different from the real Yasuhiko. Nothing like the real you.
Hey, in this game, I'm Orca, regardless of what I am in reality. What?
No, you look great.
Bling!
Anyway, take this. Member address is the flashmail address you can only access in the world.
The world!
With flashmail, you can exchange messages with others in real time. It's mostly used by newbies to contact other players to form a party. Try it out by inviting me to... Verb, in the menu, select party. Next, name, choose a player. Now. Ah, got it. Join my party. See? My name appears under your screen. That, by the way, flashmail is only available. Oh, and you can't contact. People do have a life, you know. In other words, you can't always count on the same members to form a party. So, try to get as many member addresses as you can. Well, how you play is up to you. You really don't benefit if you go solo. Okay. Well, this is the Chaos Gate. Sort of transfer device that takes us from one place to another. Press the X button. In the world, each play zone is called an area, determined by select new. You can. Now you. Oh, one.
Sorry, I played this game enough.
Before we get going, let me explain to you about the camera control. During the game, enemies will attack from all directions. The idea is to adjust your view. First, rotate the camera. Push either the L1 button or the R1 button to move the camera. Good. You can zoom the camera in or out by using the right analog stick. Try it. Yeah. Finally, you reset the camera. There you go. Okay. And this is the field. For example, the up. Don't worry about it now. As you get. Now, let's get. See the red down arrow in the dungeon's deepest level. Basically, the goal is to reach, but enemies are often okay. By you. Okay then. Next. Well, it's good. If when you add, that's it for when you. start exploring. One thing you need to remember is that you can't gate out. To gate out and return to the town, the Sprite Ocarina will warp you to the surface.
So this game kind of takes place after the anime series stuff dot hex sign.
Did you just see that?
Yeah.
No.
Was that thing chasing her?
No, I didn't see that.
Something like that on this level? Watch out! We're trapped in here! In the dungeon, there are rooms with traps. The only way... Creepy ghost child. Or was the rumor true?
Take this.
Huh?
Please take this. There's no time. Please.
What's this?
A great force. The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
You're...
It's coming.
Run. It'll kill you.
He's also Haseo and Jiyu.
What the hell?
And the real Sora is currently in a coma. Is that a dream? Friend code. You know, when this first happened, when I was playing this game, I thought my PS2 broke. And I almost cried. Pokeballs on her boobs. Her boobs.
What was wrong with Yasuhiko? Why was he upset? I wanted to ask him, but he wouldn't even pick up the phone. And then? The next day, I found out that Yasuhiko had been hospitalized. I rushed to the hospital, but they wouldn't even let me see him. But I guess it's better this way. I didn't want to see him all week, and he wouldn't want that either. But what the hell happened to him? I have a feeling that the key to it is somewhere in
the world. I should play a drinking game with this game, with how many times they say the world in the game. To all users of the world, we apologize for the inconvenience due to problems with our servers. Currently, we are focusing our efforts in finding the cause of the problem. However, in order to proceed efficiently, we will limit play to only the Delta and Omega servers, or Delta and Beta, thank you for your understanding. So the first two places. Go into the world! And get wasted.
I should post on the...
Basically, grunties in this game are like chocobos in Final Fantasy. I love the grunties. Like, I like the grunties in this game more than I like the grunties in .hack.gu. Yeah. You can't read this. Walk back into the world. Now you can log in. Please don't hurt me.
No. Oh, I get it now. You are a newbie, aren't you? I might have guessed. Well, are you or not? Come on now, don't be shy. You can tell me.
Rude.
Listen, in case you're not aware of it, you're being very rude. It's impolite to stare at someone like that. You have to understand it's the same as the real world. Don't you get it? You anyway, huh?
You're the one being rude.
Come on, will you say something already?
Hello. Welcome to my stream. Sorry about the lag. Let me try doing something. Okay. There we go. You know what I wish? I wish there was a way that you were able to transfer your PS2 data to the PS4. Because apparently if you transfer the PS2 data, or when you play .hackGU on the PS2, you got like something out of it. I don't remember what it was. Bossy lady.
If you go with me, I'll tell you what they are. Right on, that's the spirit. Hey, aren't we going to the Delta, hidden forbidden holy ground?
Mm-hmm. Hello, noob.
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
No. I'm gonna leave you to die. It's a gerblin!
Stay back! Oh no! So that's it! Pretty weak, huh? What do you know? You didn't even need my help at all, did you?
Oh, you dirty, dirty liar!
Is faded.
By the way, I guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
Yeah.
It must be pretty obvious by the way I acted back there. You still hung out with me. You know what? You're nicer than I thought. You see, I'm trying to find
another gerblin. Hey,
what are you doing?
What?
Beautiful man.
What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out.
Belmont. That is not a gerblin.
The book. Open the book. The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction.
The Book of Twilight.
That was like the time when Orca.
Ha! that skill. Now, I understand. You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me. Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they...
Much
they
anger.
Shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me. I
did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw your sword now.
I won't. There is no reason to do that.
There is for me.
No, I don't want to fight.
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life.
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are indeed in with them,
I will stabby McStab stab you.
Will kill you.
That was rather childish for Balmonk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy, he's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca, and I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again?
Drain it.
Power put your friend... Sorry.
I don't even know what this power is, or what she wanted Orca to do. All I want to do is help Orca.
Okay.
Today was, I don't know what to say, but...
Good night.
all the grown seafood! Some of the grown seafood is weird looking. Oh, Jesus. Come on, heal. Thank you. Whoops, I'm level 2 now. Hello, my watchers. It's currently raining here. Oh jeez, I'm gonna die. Understand it, but I will believe you. I'm actually really busy, but I'll help you when I have time, so call me up.
She knows about
the world for idiots.
The message I posted is deleted.
I saw a strange character in the alley. It looked like a cat. Is it possible to edit like that?
Oh, it's Mia!
A cat? Oh yeah, I saw it too. I prefer bunny girls, though.
Yeah. Thunder.
Okay, let's get ready then. Mia.
Excuse me.
Sorry, it just seems to lag with the cutscenes for whatever reason. Basically, Mia looks at his bracelet. So how was everyone doing tonight? I'm doing pretty chill. Just playing some Dot Hack Infection. And I am planning to play the other three as well. So first. And right now I'm just going to level up some characters. I'm sick, why? Did you lose a golden axe? Or was it a silver axe? Thank you. look, I leveled up. I didn't even open the portal and they come floating towards me. Like, they wanna die. I leveled up again. And I've opened all portal fields, yay! Or all field portals. Down into this dungeon. Okay. dead. Eat these moths. Here comes the Mimi. Attack of the Mimi. Oh, that hurts. Okay, let's go through here. Actually, items. Come back here, little wormy. Destroy all things. All that for a leather coat. Battles. me stab you! Mimi. Why? Mia! Mia! Mimi! I'll be right back. My dog's being a nuisance. Yeah, you heard me.
Thank you.
There's my spastic doggo running in the background. Just let yourself ride in, Mimi. Mia, calm down. What are you playing with? What do you got? You got Piggy. Here. Let me stab you. Mimi, calm down. Spazoid, calm down. Yay, I leveled up again. What level am I? I'm level 4 now. Mimi! You're gonna take out the little brain cells you have, baby. Bonking your head in the door. I don't know if you guys can see, but my spastic dog back there is getting ready to rain, and she just came inside from the bathroom. She has to do the run. Like, she's on something. Like, ate a bunch of sugar. Done being a spaz for now, and it's getting ready to rain again. I live in awesome Florida, where it likes to rain a lot, or it doesn't know how to weather. I still gotta draw a Haseo. Going boing. I gotta sketch out the chibi first. Then I clean it up digitally, and I might do the line art digitally and then print it and then color it traditionally. I hate these stupid moths. They're annoying. Stupid moves! I'm thinking of doing like a bunch of characters from these games an art form and then do the characters from GU as well. Only because, like, I'm trying to get, like, stuff together and, I might do, like, busts of, each character as well, because then I'm just trying to get, like, products and stuff together too, so. And I tend to, like, to draw stuff that I like instead of, like, doing a lot of stuff that's popular, which I know I should probably draw, like, what's popular, but I like to make art for me, unless, like, it's a commission and I have to draw, like, something else, which is, again, fine. I am planning, another Perler being video. It's just, Perlers take forever. Even if, like, I'm doing small ones because I have to do, like, multiple of the same thing, which I'm not complaining. It's like, I gotta make enough to make, 4 sets of posters, and I have to make enough to have spares on hand. Like, I'm mainly focusing on the ones I need posters first, and then I'll be making more. I'm the only one crazy enough to open a box during battle. Stream is slow, that's okay though. Because I will say, even though, like, the stream is slow, it is I'm being at least consistent with, like, streaming. So, I gotta give myself that. Yeah, the downside with data drain is if you use it a lot, you could basically get an automatic game over. So, yeah, I've done it. Mimi? Hello, my Gerblin. You have returned. Sorry about that. Here, because I have like multiple ones to open. Oh, I level up. Hey Chris, yeah, I got a notification telling me you are getting ready to stream. I just kind of started playing the game, like, I'm just going through leveling up the characters right now. Have like Kite and Black Rose. This big, awesome container. It's a cinnamon coffee, or cinnamon dulce coffee. Like, outside of Final Fantasy games, and like Chrono Trigger, this is one of the ones I like. Yep, all the coffee. Yeah, I've been playing for an hour and 38 minutes now. What, Black Rose leveled up? Another hatchet. You should play them again.
Dr. Egg!
I still gotta go back and finish playing GU though too, but I wanted to play these ones first. I haven't gotten to, I gotten to like the one where you play tag with the goblins. I haven't done that quest yet, but I got the keywords for it. My first playthrough I did go and defeat all the goblins. Level am I? 5. It's my dad's drain at. Perfect. I also got like Sora's weapons too, in the game too. I don't know. Did you ever get those weapons? I think I'm out of fortune wires. Nope. I have one left, though. Awesome. I'll more than likely stop into your stream after I finish here. Come on, Lucky. Obviously, my stream doesn't want you to leave, Chris. See you later. That you are. That's my last fortune wire. There we go. hate this stupid moss. Okay, let me go down here. Sprite Ocarina. I don't have Shadow Blades. Come back! Give me the blades!
Oh yeah.
So
I have it correct where I'm playing Dot Hack Infection. That's weird. Took me a while to find Dot Hack Infection.
Let's play tag. If you win, I'll give you a reward. I really doubt that will happen, though.
Come on. Notification pop up on my phone that he was streaming. Come on. Well, you gotta itch your ear, but you gotta take out this gerblin. I'm gonna pop over to Chris's stream when I'm done with my stream. Stop moving! Let me take out your legs! Come here, you gerblin! I want to cut off your legs. Then you can't, like, be a speed demon over here. I win.
You did better than I thought.
Yes, this game is Dot Hack. It is a PlayStation 2 game, which is... It's a four-part series. And it's the prequel to the Dot Hack GU games, and this game actually happens after the anime Dot Hack Sign. No, I just recently started playing Dot Hack Infection, so this is the first one. I have played Dot Hack GU, which is the sequel to the Dot Hack, like Infection. Mutation, Quarantine, and all of them. I am planning on playing the other ones as well. Basically, you're playing a video game within a video game. Beat the Gerblin! Yeah. I had to skip some of the cutscenes because it caused like a bit of lagging. But you could watch a lot of the cutscenes on YouTube. I formed a three-member party with my friends, and then they were all the strong monsters in the dungeon, and suddenly it was game over. Aren't the enemies in this game a little strong? No, I have not gotten the link for the tabletop. Okay. Guess I'm going back into the world. I also better go buy some more fortune wires and potions. Go do that real quick. Wait, let me talk to you. Come here. Great, what have we got? And yeah, I'll see you later. As many as I could get. 88. So that's 99 fortune wires. Yep. That's all I could get. Has a new sword. I save a lot.
I came after reading the board, but the operator turned me back. I guess we can't play here.
Oh,
Thank you for playing,
the world. Take a drink.
This area is currently unstable and not functioning properly due to corrupted data configurations. Please return to the field immediately and gate out to the town.
No.
No.
Goodbye. Chicken hand. Almost dead. Oh, jeez. Take Take that moth. I don't like the feeling of this. Oh well. It's a data bug.
I can't believe you defeated the monster by rewriting its data. How did you do that? Oh, did I hit a nerve? Should I keep my mouth shut? I came because I read a post about it on the board and it sounded interesting. But this place looks so weird, even if the data is corrupted.
My first wave master. Aw, it took me back to this. I wanted to go to the other rooms. No god, Harkavy Pharaohs. Pyros. Pyros.
Huh? I trust your eyes. I have a favor to ask. Player I know is being harassed by a wicked monster in Delta, Indiscreet Gluttonous Pilgrimage. I will vanquish the wicked monster, and I want you to bear witness. You will do that for me?
I have no choice.
You will? I knew you would say that. Oh, good. I will be waiting for you at Delta, Indiscreet Gluttonous Pilgrimage. This will be good.
What is my data drain at? Good still. Thank you.
Is Pyrrhos in the dungeon?
Get back over here, you Gerblin. Come here, Gerblin. Time for you to die. What? Gross. Heal yourself. Jeez. Gave Black Rose anything. I don't have anything to give her right now. This is gonna probably be my last dungeon that I do before the end of this stream. I want to like start sketching out some ideas. No, bad. You know, when I first played this store, or like, I first watched the anime Dot Hack Sign, I'm like, that would be a cool game. Like in the real world. What the freak are you? You're Skyfish. You wanna trade? I'm gonna be drunk, jumped out just because you said that. Okay, now to go down further into the dungeon. Thank you. Oh god, it's one of these things. Leveled up. And all the grunty food. Jeez, too long. I should be data draining so I could go get some more virus cores, but I don't want to right now. Yay, Bloodburn's leveled up. Let's go through here. Here, skull. Come back here, skull. I hate these things, but I hate the moss. Let me go into this room first.
Amateur eggs.
Bam. Now I have all dungeons open. Dungeon portals open. Time to go up. Now I get to deal with this. Doing data drain too on certain things as well. Like, in order to get the books of view, you have to use data drain. Going back to Malka New. Let's go ahead and see. You have been inquiring about the server problems. Cease now. You do not ignore this warning if you wish to continue playing this game. Congratulations, you are the lucky winner of our 1 year anniversary power-up campaign. As a prize, you will receive a special level of item created for this occasion. Please receive your prize at a shop in Root Town. When you're in your room, just don't play games. You should go up. You'll get fat. Check my mail in a second.
The Book of Law is a rare item that upgrades your character. Select the item from the item window, and the character's level data will be up.
I can't be overwritten. Going to end this right here, and I will play some more Monday. Unless I have Sunday off, then I'll play some more Sunday. Thank you all for stopping by, and I hope you guys enjoyed my stream. Bye bye.